Peace and blessings. It is Kim, and I am back for the start of week 3 of my Optavia weight loss. And I just wanted to check in with you guys. It's Monday. Again, like I said, it's the week 3, and I am down 4.8 pounds. So that is a total of 14.8 pounds in 2 weeks. So I'm thrilled. I'm happy with the results. I'm getting a lot of energy, which is something that I wasn't experiencing at the very, very beginning, but have gradually been seeing an increase in my energy and being able to, you know, do some things. I've had some challenges that I have overcome. Now, I'm glad I had to say it that way. They were challenges that I overcame because I recently celebrated my second wedding anniversary, and my husband and I, you know, typically go out and eat. That's our go-to thing, to go and eat, to go and eat, to go and eat. So this time, you know, we decided to, you know, go to the Beltline here in Atlanta. We went to the Illuminarium. We walked around a little bit. We went to the movies. He had a big old bucket of popcorn, and I had my little fueling, and I had that. And so, you know, the thing is, when holidays or special occasions come up, you know, our go-to is to go and eat or go and have a drink. And, you know, I've just really said, you know, is it worth, you know, losing my, is it worth, you know, losing my little losing streak here to eat something for a few minutes? Or am I willing to, you know, do what I need to do so that that way the long-term effects of my weight loss continue, as opposed to the short-term satisfaction of having something that's going to put the pounds back on? So, you know, I'm getting into the rhythm of things now, you know, making sure that I'm planning my meals, making sure that I have the things that I need, you know, close by, so that when things happen, schedule changes happen, and I'm not able to have the meals that I need to have, I have a healthy substitute. So that's something that's going to be important for this journey. And, you know, as the holidays are coming, I'm just mentally preparing myself, you know, and I'm not saying that I may not fall, but I am mentally preparing myself to continue in this stride that I'm in. So, like I said, 2.2 pounds from being 15 pounds down. So I'm excited about that. I'm going to take them 2 pounds because I probably walked them off today. So I'm looking forward to continuing to share my journey with you guys and pictures as the weeks go by. I'll be traveling this week. And so that's going to be another challenge, seeing how I'm going to be able to travel and still keep up with, you know, what is required for this program that I'm in. But I'm willing to take the challenge. I've already got my things packed that I'm going to need. So I'm ready to go. And I'll see you next week. Let you know how things are going. Until then, I say peace.